I don't say goodbye or sayonara this time because I believe I could see you again sometime in the future. So if you come back to Japan, please let me know. All of your teachers have my address and cell phone number and email. So please keep in touch and have a safe trip. And have a safe trip and take care of yourself and keep studying, right? Thank you very much.
Thank you.